Good morning. First of all, I want to thank Livy for the introduction and also the EHA for providing the possibility to share with you this this project that this is an ongoing project in hematological malignancies named Harmony, in which EHA is actively participating. So the main goal of this project is our patients, and patients affected by hematological malignancies, that they are still have unmet needs, and they will need faster diagnosis, they will need personalized therapies, they will need the follow-up by using the best methodological approaches. What we think in Harmony is that big data, that the use of big data could help to improve the outcomes of the hematological malignancies of the patients suffering leukemia, lymphoma, and myeloma. And Harmony will address the patient needs and improve their outcomes. Which is Harmony? Who we are? So Harmony is a project, is a large project under the umbrella of the Big Data for Better Outcomes. It's a project of IMI. IMI is the big initiative in public and private partnership in Europe, and is spending and is funding by 40 million euros for a period of 5 years. Now we are in the middle of the second year, and this is so far the large project in the IME Big Data for Better Outcomes initiative. I started 2 years or a couple of years ago. What we offer in Harmony, and we offer from now in Harmony, is a high-quality multidisciplinary source of big data platform, integrating the outcome measures and endpoint definitions in hematological malignancies, trying to provide tools to the clinicians and other healthcare system stakeholders to improve the decision-making. Harmony is a large project. It's a project involving all the players in the field. We are involving patient organizations, regulatory agencies, HTAs, policymakers, payers, and of course, hematologists coming from the different institutions and also working from the different working cooperative groups. In total, we are 53 members, and we also participate by the use of the by the help of the pharma companies. This is a different project. This is a different concept. It's a real platform providing different projects in the different hematological malignancies. And this is, if we want to stress some points here regarding Harmony, this is the first IMI project on this Big Data for Better Outcomes initiative focusing in hematological malignancies. And we have to be proud as hematologists that this will be the first or the large program in Europe to apply the use of big data in health. And this is a project that is not will be, this is a project that now is ongoing and now is starting to recruit data coming from all the different European countries, from all the different working cooperative groups. And this is for the reason this is an open project. And we open the project to all the institutions and also to all the stakeholders involved in the field, academia, industry, payers, and all the organizations that take play an important role in the hematological malignancies at diagnosis and also and mainly for cure these hematological malignancies. It is the first and the last public-private partnership in hematology so far, and aim to include and to integrate, to generate a big data platform with high-quality data, including harmonization, data harmonization, and data analysis for all or almost all the hematological malignancies. And by using this platform, we will increase the application of the omic data in the clinical practice, and hopefully, we will also speed up the drug development and to provide access pathways and facilitate the bench to the bedside process. Till now, there are several projects inside HemOnc. We hope to develop a lot of projects inside this platform, this program. But now there are 5 running projects. 2 of them are the pilot projects. In AML, we want to analyze gene-gene interaction and the impact on the disease outcome. In CLL, we will explore a large-scale mutation analysis. In multiple myeloma, we will do or we perform a revised international staging system for multiple myeloma. In acute promyelocytic leukemia, we will try to resolve the open issues in this disease that can be cured in 90% of the patients, but still remain a problem for the rest, for 10% of the patients. And there are other upcoming projects in pediatrics, ALL, and many other diseases.